So now, with however many, you know, 16 tracks kind of, so 16 initial ideas, Jordan will take those away, work with some of us in isolation to kind of refine our own parts and our own ideas and maybe produce these a little bit further.
Great, Jim, that's a wrap. Really, really well played, man. Honestly, great.
When you're in the studio context, you get so connected with what's going on, and then you take a little break and then you suddenly start hearing the things that the music needs or needs taking away.
So now I sort of have to go away and find the strongest ones. That's the hard thing about writing so many songs, you've got to cut a lot of songs. And I love all of them, but find a good narrative of the sound and what fits and what don't we have yet and how can it differ from my last album. And then I go away and produce as much as I can, but it's, you know, a lot of it sounds good already. And then from there, I'll record all my vocals and maybe track some other things, but it's pretty much just layering on top of what we've done as a main foundation.
And then it'll be the classic kind of prepare the sort of final productions for mix and then go and mix those.